Right from my Data Factory homepage, I'll create a new artifact to kick off the data copy process. After naming it, you might notice this beautiful UI. This is the new modern Get Data experience. If you haven't seen it before, we have modernized our Get Data experience so everything is really easy to navigate. And directly from this experience, I can pick the lakehouse to move data from, and another lakehouse in a different workspace as a destination. And just like that, it is easy moving data across workspaces. How awesome is that? But wait, there's more. This copy job has an even more exciting feature, the ability to perform incremental data loads. This means you can update your data in near real time every time there's a change. Let me show you how to enable incremental data loading with this copy job. I have created a new copy job item and I got some sales data on an on-premises SQL server, and I don't want to load it every time. I'll connect to an on-prem SQL server and I'll select the database and choose the tables I want to copy over. Then, for this example, I'll land my data into another SQL database as a data destination. Now I'll choose a data movement type, either a full batch copy or an incremental copy. Let's go with the incremental by specifying the watermark column for each table. As soon as we kick off the process, the copy job from our external SQL server database to the other SQL database begins. Within a few seconds, you can see an initial snapshot of my tables copied over. From there, subsequent copies only transfer the changes, which save both time and resources. For instance, if I go back to my SQL server, I'll go and insert a couple of rows to the customers table, and only those two rows will be copied into the next run. When I check back in my copy job, I can see those two rows have been incrementally loaded in. We can also manage advanced configurations like read-write behaviors, partitions and latency, and monitor the job status through throughput and data volumes. And Amir, while incrementally copying tables is impressive, we can do the same with file systems too, from any source to any destination. In my Amazon S3 bucket, I have a bunch of product images that contain large amounts of product images. I've set up a new copy job to incrementally copy these images from my S3 bucket into my Fabric Lakehouse. And in just a few seconds, those images have successfully made their way into one lake. If I navigate to my lakehouse, you can see all my product images in their specific folders right there. And now often, we have images being added to our product catalog, and I don't want to keep on copying those images from S3 over to my lakehouse. I have a new folder, number 20, with 10 images that I need to be added to my catalog that I want to incrementally load into Fabric. Watch how easy this is. I'll simply drag and drop the folder with these images into my S3 bucket. Now, if we navigate back to my copy job, you'll see that the new images have already been incrementally added in. And just like that, I can open them right in my lakehouse instantly.